I was born in Michigan, and I wish and wish again that I was back in the town where I was born. There's a farm in Michigan, and I'd like to fish again in the river that flows beside the fields of waving corn.
I'm Stephen Kaliski, and I am the writer and director of West Lethargy.
Hi, I'm Jeff Viola, and I'm the producer of West Lethargy.
Well, I sat down to write a play because I knew that I wanted to, when we were going to the Edinburgh Festival last year, I wanted to bring something that was new and fresh and somehow distinctly American for an Edinburgh audience. So I just started thinking of archetypal American motifs and what sort of journeys I wanted to explore, what kind of characters would be fun to thrust together into one strange, very crowded room. So I started thinking about pioneers and what it meant and how it resonated today for people to think about why they go a certain direction and what makes them keep going versus what makes them stop at any given point. And I sort of pushed together two very different couples from very different times because I thought that that would be a fun powder keg of kind of acting circumstances and human circumstances, so we could see, you know, what is it like when people from the past and people from the present come together and they're still dealing with the exact same things?
West Lethargy asks that universal question of, am I happy where I am right now? And West Lethargy sort of forces you to examine the choices that you've made in your life to see if you're happy right now, and if you're not, what are the different paths that you need to take in order to achieve happiness in whatever sense.
I have been here 7 weeks, and I've lost my rosy cheek.
I want it to be a very familiar feeling for the audience, that they can leave and say, I know exactly what that feels like. And yet at the same time, I want them to have felt as if they've visited a world that they've never visited before. It's this kind of mix of the completely new with the utterly familiar and human, which is this mesh of the absurd and the humanity that I think West Lethargy really captures.
You should come and see West Lethargy if you're looking for something different. If you are the kind of person that just wants raw, beautiful, real, intimate theater, you should check out West Lethargy. There's no, fog machines or rotating stages. It's all about the acting and the emotional human interactions and the connections. So if you're looking for that kind of theater, West Lethargy's for you.
Come see West Lethargy because it is an entirely unique theatrical experience, and it features five incredible young actors that really deserve to go far, and I think that they will. This is your time to catch them at the very beginnings of their careers. Come see West Lethargy at the New York International Fringe Festival opening August 14th. Hope to see you there.